Data scanned. Downloading files.
The medical staff doesn't have a lot to work with. We're dangerously low on basic supplies like painkillers, so I've got a plan B here. There's a nurse I know. Used to know. He's got a reputation for knowing where to find hard stuff. And by find, I mean... who cares what I mean? Normally, I wouldn't make his acquaintance again, but turns out he's a resource and we need those meds badly. Find him. I'd start by checking his apartment.
Good luck out there.
This ain't Benitez needs help over by the tunnel. We'll make it, don't worry. I've got faith in Doc Handel.
Can't feel my toes.
It's all about risk and reward.
Active echo beacon detected.
Look, I don't usually carry that kind of stuff.
Man, come on. We got water, we got food, we got batteries. Just give me the stuff. It's all yours.
Okay, fine. Just meet me at the usual spot on West 39th.
Just give it up!
Where'd they go?
Can't hide from us!
Guys, this should be an easy kill!
Come out and fight!
God.
Damn you!
Hey, just taking care of business!
I think I heard something. Did you check the cars?
Not yet. I'll get them.
Unit 4. We need you back at base. Stat.
Roger, on our way. We're moving out!
Hey, fresh blueprints here. The snow's too thin to follow. Keep your eyes open.
I'll pay you back for this. I promise.
There.
Yo, you gotta bring some IV bags too.
Shut up and listen. I can't deal here. Garden North Station, near the 8th Street exit. I'll meet you there.
Echo available for playback nearby.
Got him! He's coming up!
Okay, get him over here! Come on!
Get off me! I gave you what you want!
Yeah, and we need a doctor, too.
I'm not a doctor! I'm a goddamn nurse!
Hey, you got him? We're at the clinic already.
This here is breakfast. It'll be our pleasure. No more time!
Oh, thank God. I knew Kanda would send someone to get me out of this shithole. I owe you one.
Good to know Michael survived. Opportunists always do, don't they? Your friend Lau says she'll send an escort for him, which is good because we're gonna have to keep an eye on him from now on. Just don't ask me to do it personally. I don't want to be anywhere near him.